How to tie the four in hand knot. Start with the wide end of the tie on the right and the small end on the left. Only move the wide end. Step 1, move the wide end over the small end to the left. Step 2, move the end under the small end and to the right. Step 3, move it across the front and to the left. Step 4, go up into the neck loop. Step 5, move it down through the loop you've made in the front. Step 6, tighten the knot by pulling down on the wide end.